birth anniversary was done last year in a very big way, all over India and all over the world, because the government of India had given us a mandate to celebrate. Let me start with my speech that I prepared. So, a very warm welcome to each and every one of you who are gathered here for the celebration of the 126th birth anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. And how can I begin to describe who Dr. Ambedkar was? As you can see, I'm from the Northeast, but I grew up in Maharashtra because of my father's government service. And the photo of Dr. Ambedkar, as you can see here, was ubiquitous in every place we lived in Maharashtra, and I recognized him very early in my life. My father admired him tremendously and taught me to do so. Therefore, it is my honor to hold this event in his memory, even though it is on a modest scale. I would like to say that our Honorable Minister of Commerce and Industry is presently visiting Japan right now, so the whole embassy is completely busy with her visit. Therefore, this modest gathering. Dr. Ambedkar needs no introduction whatsoever. He was independent India's first law minister, and his greatest and enduring contribution in founding modern India was his role as chairman of the Constituent Assembly, which drafted the Constitution of India. He was the foremost opponent of the caste system that pervaded Indian society. His lifelong mission extended to protecting and ensuring the dignity and rights of those who suffered from injustice, which found expression in the highest legal document of the country, the Constitution of India. According to constitutional scholar Granville Austin, probably no other nation's constitution has provided so much impetus toward changing and rebuilding society for the common good. And Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was posthumously awarded the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian honor, in 1990. Last year, the government of India organized year-long celebrations to commemorate his 125th anniversary, and five places related with the life and work of Dr. Ambedkar were developed as Panch Tirath, including his birthplace at Indore, his residence in London, 26 Alipur Road, Delhi, where Babasaheb spent his last days. A postal stamp commemorating Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was released on September 30th, 2015, and commemorative coins of rupees 125 and rupees 10 were released in New Delhi. As I said, we had a program at the embassy on a bigger scale with the participation of Indian school students, and the program was organized in collaboration with two organizations in Japan, namely Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar International Association of Engineers Japan. It's called BAIE, B-A-I-A-E, and Ambedkar International Mission Japan. So AIM is their acronym. Both these organizations are represented today, as are some office bearers of Indian associations in Tokyo. And right now I would like to show you excerpts of documentaries on the life of Dr. Ambedkar, which summarizes his prolific contribution in founding modern India. So let's have a look.